Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the stream. Hope you're all having a lovely evening. So tonight, we're going to switch it up a little bit. We are actually playing something else. It's a game I got on Steam a while ago. I think I played once. But I think when it came out, it was very buggy, it was very laggy, it was very broken, it wasn't all that great. It's been a while. It's been a young while. There's been quite a couple of major updates and fixes. So I've come back to it, and that is HYPERCHARGE UNBOXED. Basically put, you play as toy soldiers or little action figures, and it's a first-person shooter, but you're action figures running around in a kid's bedroom or in a grocery store or in a toy store or... It's pretty awesome. You'll see once we actually go live onto it. But we're going to run through the formalities as we always do in the evening first. Thank you very much for joining the stream. Show some love. Help spread the word. It really would mean a lot to me, and the help would really be appreciated. All my past live streams get posted onto my YouTube channel. So go subscribe. Go show some love and support there and help spread the word there as well. It really would mean a lot. You can also follow me on Twitter, X, and it would be appreciated as well. But I think that is as good a place as any to actually switch over to the main game. So, HYPERCHARGE UNBOXED. So, we're going to go into customizing. So, as you can see, it is literally your little action figure. You choose your box. You get your weapons. And you run it from there. Now, you can customize your head. You can customize your skin. You can customize the weapons. From the little bit that I played easily over a year ago, it was... decent. I'm actually looking forward to see what they've changed, how much they have changed since then. Now I'm hoping that the sound is going to be pretty decent and that it's not going to be too quiet. Should we be safe and just do the tutorial? Yeah, it's been a young while since I've played this, so let's just play through the tutorial, see what it's like. See what has been missed. Ooh. Okay. I need to set my sensitivity, that is for sure. My sensitivity, let's get this down. And I'm guessing I can just jump off, can I? Audio sound is very low on the guy speaking. Announcer. Master volume. Bring that up a bit. Game volume is fine.
I'm here to prepare and guide you through basic training. It won't take long for you to become a true soldier. Firstly, let's start with the very basics. Jump. Double jump. And vault.
I need to make sure. You might potentially for the next couple of seconds just hear a... repeat. I just need to make sure that this is correct because I don't have anybody in here telling me.
These actions are all performed with the jump key. Collect all. The gold credits in this area to proceed.
I think we should be good. This is a little bit. Hopefully that is fixed, and hopefully I'll actually be able to hear what's going on now. Look, great. What did I miss?
Now, follow the gold credits to the next area.
Nice. So, that's my little toy soldier. That's pretty cool. And hopefully that is not too loud.
Now, use your weapon or melee attack to take out those bots. improve your accuracy when shooting. Trust me,
okay, so they've definitely got a weak spot on their chest.
If you do come up against a real threat, though, be sure to keep an eye on your health and shield. These are also shown in the bottom
perspective
right
is awesome.
Up display. Next, follow the credits and climb over those boxes to the next area.
Am I going down?
Ah, yes. This beauty here is the hypercore, the brain of our operation. Literally, these will be what you're defending at all costs. You can see their health, shield, and battery power in the top left of your heads-up display.
Pretty straightforward, tower defense. Gotcha.
Now, let's learn how to best defend. You should grab those build credits by the hypercore. These credits will come in handy during the build.
Okay, so they show at the bottom right of the screen.
You can press the build key to bring out your build tool. Your credit count can be seen in the bottom right of the HUD. Go ahead and build some simple defenses around the core with the build credits you picked up earlier.
Some defense. Okay, so we've got Stinger Boy, Build Block, and a Water Bomb.
Traps don't use any power, but they can be offensive towards enemies. Walls can be useful for holding off the enemy's advances, but not for long. You can also destroy buildables for a partial refund of their costs. More mean bots approaching. You can see your current wave and the progression in the top left of your HUD.
Okay. Can I build anywhere else around this? Doesn't look like it. Can't build right now. If the game is too loud, I just need people to let me know, please. Wait, what's melee? I don't know what melee is.
Now, grab that battery and place it into the power node.
Battery? Where the fuck is a battery? So there's the power node. Battery? Oh, there's a battery back there. Okay, never mind.
This will allow the shield of the hypercore to recharge when damaged, and will also power turrets that are protecting this hypercore. Fetch some more build credits and build yourself a turret.
Oh, that's gonna work for me very nicely. What options do I have? Water bomb, that thing. Nope.
Arm yourself with the machine gun and the stock attachment next to the hypercore.
Ooh. Ooh. Machine gun. Very nice.
Attachments
and an attachment. Well, damn.
Your weapons, such as lowered recoil or
ooh, that's horrible.
Accuracy. Okay, now you're ready for a bigger challenge. Defend the hypercore.
Got you. I want to see what these turrets look like first. Oh, well, they work. Oh, shit. Okay, they actually... Okay, so they've got a bit of a cooldown on them. Can these turrets actually damage me? Oh. Oh, damn. Okay.
Nice job! I
Yeah, hypercrystal safe. Hasn't been touched.
The award you'll receive for completing a level will be based on how many hypercores you're able to keep alive and how much damage they receive. Remember, not all battles are won by fighting. Traversing through the environment to find weapons.
I need to make running nice.
Credits and collectibles is paramount to your success. Don't be afraid to climb, jump, and explore.
Right, I'm just trying to make sure that you're probably going to hear a double feedback, so just ignore that for a second.
Floor.
I just want to test to see how loud it is versus the shooting.
Secrets you'll find. As a matter of fact, you should build that.
It should be good.
Jump pad and see where it leads.
Build that jump pad. Guessing they mean this. Build jump pad. Do I just build anything here? Okay, don't have a choice.
Ah, a secret collectible. Collecting all these on a level will give you extra unlocks upon completing a level. Other unlocks are given depending on how many hypercores you're able
to. Well, this is kind of cool.
Well, I think that covers the basics.
Okay, this is actually really, really cool.
Everything about the world of hypercharge, as there's much more to explore and find. Good luck on the battlefield.
Okay, so that's the barrier. Am I gonna take damage from this? Wouldn't know. So I have unlocked level 2. Casual regular. Operation Alley. Air hockey shuffle. I'm guessing those are just things that have been unlocked. Okay, so tutorial's done, so let's actually start running some of those versus adventure or the campaign. I don't even want to know what it's not going to be like on Nightmare on this, but we'll just run regular for now. See if it's easy and or hard. Level. Let's try the bedroom first. That's the briefing. Cover all the credits in the level. Save the planet by turning off the computer. Find the place, all the stickers in the level. Destroy 10 mean bots before they enter the room. Destroy the 5 targets hidden around the bedroom. Okay. Are there different options? Glue trap, defensive wall. Okay. I have any turrets. Pentacle, explosive trap, anti-air turret. All of these are still locked. Okay, so all of those are still locked, so that's pointless for me. And that's the same. Okay, buildable, customize. Okay, so that's if I customize what I look like. Whatever. Start the game. A nice little cutscene.
I have to admit, sir, I've been dreaming of fighting by your side. I'm fresh out of the box and ready for some action.
Well, when you've fought as long as I have, you come to cherish the quiet moments. Hey there, slobby.
Sir?
Wait a minute. Was that a slobkin? There's only one toy who can control slobkins. I have a terrible suspicion that there's evil afoot. Looks like you'll get your chance, soldier.
pretty awesome.
Stand up your defenses. The enemy won't know what hit him.
Okay, we need to turn off the computer, apparently. So I'll take that. That makes the recoil better. Where is the box? Do you have the box underneath or the box on top? How do you keep a computer box here? Yeah, turn this off. Here's your off button.
That'll interrupt Major Evil's line of communication.
Okay, so there's one. That's cash. What am I looking for? Guess I'm looking for batteries. Batteries, looking for cash. Under the bed sheets. Sounds. Okay, so we've got some glue on the floor. Pull the barricade there. Can we? How much is that going to be? Pass the wall. Pass the wall. Pass the wall. That's going to keep them there. Got the batteries. I'm confused now. Am I playing with other players or am I playing on my own? Yeah. I don't know what's going on. It's, I need a battery for that. Okay, to keep that one alive. And I don't know where the batteries are on this. 50 seconds before the wave starts. There's a collectible. Anybody see batteries? Anybody see batteries? I'm not seeing any batteries. They're just gonna take me. Yeah. Yeah, all the batteries. There's a battery. Yeah, how do I get up there? Okay, 10 seconds to get there. After that. That. This. Another wave has already started. I just want to get to the point where we can power up this. There we go.
Robotic weaponry? They're no match for you.
Guessing this is one of those things.
We'll have a celebratory feast tonight.
Let's rebuild this. That. That. Rebuild that. Okay, that's all I'm worried about at this point. That. Up top here. Rebuild that. That. Are we getting good over there? I don't know what this is. Oh, my health is ready for. Wave 2 is incoming. More cash on the ground. Let's actually see if we can't turn the music up on this game. I don't know what the music is like. Test it.
Away from the
there. Dude, you're doing more damage to the freaking hypercore than anybody else is. Move complete. Let's fix this again. Fix this again. This again. Still got quite a bit left. The front wall looks good. Top wall looks good. That definitely could get fixed. Good. Got oil sludge. Hypercore is good. Red hypercore still needs a battery. I don't know where the lost battery is. Advanced sight. Where is the other battery? No, this is fire pod. I'm trying to focus on the door. I hope you guys can get a glass. Oh my gosh, never mind. Excessive. Okay, definitely. Your shit's getting rebuilt. Okay, we're good on the front. We're good on the side, actually. How are we looking over here? They didn't actually focus on this hard at all this time. This time they were only focused on that, but I seriously need to find out where... is the other badger.
Don't worry, flying isn't for everyone.
No ways, we've actually got shit flying now. Okay, this became a lot more intense than what it needed to be. This is chaotic as fuck. No, it's not taking any damage yet. Oh, it is. It's actually taking quite a bit of damage.
Keep hitting as hard as you can and finish them.
That was fucking intense for absolutely no reason. Your character skin, Red Menace. New character head, tactical. Hey, new character head, the horseman. I've unlocked a new weapon material, Red Menace. And a new trap by the looks of it. All the cores are protected. Nice. At least I didn't have the worst accuracy. Grab all the crates in the level and then place all of the stickers. Okay, on to the next level we are. Briefing buildables. I didn't build any of these last time. I would like to get start getting turrets. That's what I would like. Customized. What's my type? Fence corp.
Look at me, Mom.
Primal.
Looking sharp, soldier.
Some chick. Okay, so there's quite a couple of characters to get. So you know what? I'm gonna go with this character. Head. We want the horseman. For sure. Share the loot. Packaging. You I don't want my character to look.
This way. I could do better. Why that?
This yeah, I like that.
I smell credits.
Foldables. Okay, so that's just going back over there. Okay, I've only got one skin unlocked for you. Anything that differs on all of these.
You bet.
Yes, my lord.
Weapons. Red menace. Defense. I think the gun's exactly the same. Ultra. Go for red menace. Why not? Packaging. I like that.
Admirable kill. Grand mercy.
Yeah, we'll go for that one. Why not? Back and let's start the next match.
Soldier, we're under attack. An enemy army is on its way and we have to inform all outposts.
Our owner's strict. If it's yellow, let it mellow policy is driving me crazy. I have to flush it. I can't take it anymore.
Blow dry your hinges. These spinners are unpredictable.
Okay, straight into the next shot.
These pipes seem to
oh,
be
now we've got a shotgun.
The enemies.
Okay,
let's
so there is actually
sure
a difference in weapons. I don't know if I'm gonna like the shotgun or not. Okay, so the red core is there. Have we already started?
Soldier, a little bit of advice. Remember to jump!
Have we already started? Change to this, thank you. I can deal with that. I don't like shotguns.
You're pretty impressive considering what a small toy you are.
That came out of nowhere. What else have we got? Put down a water mine. This one doesn't give us that much time to actually prepare and build. So this one, we're straight into it. Okay, so that goes, we go up. Now it's powered. And looks like there's the next battery. I know. I'm just trying to get into the boss. Okay, it's your boat. I can go help the thing now. How we're looking, this looks good. Nothing else is going to get where they are, which that is.
Go! Only a few more enemies left!
Stuck.
Soldier, it puts me at ease to have you defending the hypercore.
Don't know what, I haven't done anything.
Many thanks.
Can't do with that though. Nice big amount towards that. Give the scope. That scope do me very well. Let me turn this off. This is very intense for a game about cool toy soldiers. What's this? Yeah, it's a lot more accurate. I like that. Stick with this instead. Something up there, gonna get to that. Still reloading.
Pick off those stragglers.
Get up there. There's one enemy remaining. Wait, oh. Let's build you. Put on your stock. What's this? I don't know what I just did, but we did something. Don't I already have this? Cardboard. Looking better. Better be more prepared stuff. I want to get to that though. Okay, so where we chilling? Are they now jumping into there? No. Okay, so I'm gonna chill right here. So I can see them. I'd be able to see that and see that. Get out and reach it. No, I can't. robots, no. I can't block the fuck off. This is way too intense just for a small little cute game.
Go, go, go! I think there's only a few left.
Nothing of inside there.
Wow! Great job, soldier!
Those barricades seem fine, those barricades seem fine, the barricades seem fine. I think we're actually good. I need to figure out how to get up there. Okay, let's go that way. What's this? Grenade launcher. How's this? Health. Go. Bulk stock.
The demolisher has some heavy duty armor. It must have a weak point somewhere.
The machine gun. Health. You're not coming in through this door, bruh. Very nice. Grenade launcher was actually getting clutch right there at the end. I mean, that was more than enough needed to take it out. So I got a new place. New character skin. Ooh, new character skin. Artemis. Weapon material, infernal. Artemis. Fire trap hotbox. Finding something that actually does damage and not just slows them down. No clippable. Damn, okay. Eight seconds to the next round. Cover all the credits, break the mirror, flush the toilet, find and place all the stickers in the level. Okay, so there's actually quite a bit to do per round. So, first things first, boulder balls. That I don't ever use. I want to try this. Give me a second with this defensive fire flame trap. I want this. And then everything else is still unlocked. Okay, so normal walls, flame trap, and then water bomb. Customize my skin. Here. Weapon. Colors. Yep. Go with defense. Builder walls I've already upgraded. Packaging is fine. Let's go. Guessing another cutscene explaining this one. I like these little comic-style introductions to the level.
Guardian, what's your current intel on the enemy forces?
From here, we should be able to stop the invasion at the root. I'm just not sure where to find the toy weaponry.
Hey!
Oi, lad. Are you protecting this area?
We'll take this as a yes. Give him a weapon.
The pleb, Sergeant?
We need all the firepower we can get.
Okay.
Why does that laugh remind me of Majin Buu?
This was a bad idea.
No jokes. That laugh reminded me of Majin Buu so much.
Hit the ground running, soldier. Scour the battlefield for weapons and credits. Don't forget to build defenses and keep empowered.
Never my idea to give him a weapon in the first place.
I don't know if I was supposed to kill that or not. I just assumed. Do you actually have enemies coming? Stuck. That was kind of badass. Maybe
let's
just a little bit.
Round up the last ones and finish them.
Machine gun. I'll take that. Thank you. Yeah, we need that last one. We need. What is that? What are you? I'll figure out what you are shortly. I need fences. Let's try the fire truck. Walls. More walls. Okay, so that one is decently protected. I don't have a battery for this one. Where are the batteries? Where are the batteries? I don't know what that thing was supposed to do.
Soldier, we've heard that multiple choppers are inbound. It's a good thing you've built those air defenses. You have built them, haven't you?
Oh shit, okay, so this actually punches somebody. I didn't know there was freaking helicopters to deal with. That doesn't seem fair. Where are they gonna drop down? Not a fan of this weapon at all. I need a better gun. This is gonna be horrible. I need a better gun. I need a better gun. Health. Something over here. Something above me. I'll take that. Thank you. Get in the shit I currently got. What's this? Battery. First battery.
That was remarkable, soldier.
Can I throw this? Hold the throw battery. That works. Take this. Okay, I throw the battery. Issues.
Thanks.
Yeah. Put you in. Bolt. I think I threw the other battery around here somewhere. There we go. One's battery's fine. It's the green one. Hit this blue. Where's green? Ah, green's up there. That should be good.
Remember to work as a team. Good luck, squad.
Okay, let's get this. I'm missing something.
Let's round up the last ones and finish them.
Complete. Nice and dusted. Good on those. For it to have something else there, but it's fine. Something bolts over here. What is this? No one's sure. What is this? Flashlight. You actually need to look for toy boxes. For potential upgrades. 954 scope. Well, fuck me. That one shit got intense on that one. And new skin. Ooh, spike trap. Hold on. He protected the one. The green and the blue one we saved, but it wasn't 100% protected. Critical and power giver. Most deaths. Off shell. Okay. Two of the four unlocks. Your deaths. We seriously start needing turrets for this shit. And the turrets are gonna make life a lot easier. Oh, so killing that pleb in the beginning was actually a task. Destroy the unpredictable teammate. I'm guessing this is the place this. Spike strip. It seems like it's more useful. Customize. There it is. Kinda like this. Already done. Skin is still the same. Head is still the same.
You see,
I want the jack-o'-lantern.
By your side, we can't lose.
Let's see what kind of weapon. Probably not. Good. Actually. Type. How to unlock. And colder above for 4 Jeep. Actionatic. Big ass teddy bear. Prime objectives on rental there. And gold or above on the adventure dunes. I think that's as good as anything to start the next round.
I'm Max Ammo. Did any of you see anything strange these past days?
Aside from an old cyborg skulking about, not really.
Sounds like major evil to me. We need to defend the HyperCore. Enemy toys are on their way, and we don't have a lot of time.
It ruined my perfect armor. I don't think so.
Don't worry, old man. Nothing will happen. And even if it does, you'll be protected. I swear it on my honor as Valkyrie.
Incoming! Let's do this.
Now, light these mean greens up.
Please tell me we're fighting the stereotypical little army, green little army men. That'll be pretty cool.
Producing their line of weaponized toys here. It's your job to put a stop to it.
I've got a laser wire. Awesome. That's actually awesome. Please tell me we're actually gonna get to fight like the proper green. Stereotypical green little army. Let's take this. Red needs power, so let's power it. What are you? Sights. Most of the fighting is happening on the side. It's taking damage, then you need to have it back here. I'll protect Red as much as I can. I'm just stuck doing nothing. Upgrades and more bullet points. still looking good inside it. Complete. Okay. Collectible. I need batteries. Battery up there. Got to keep bold. I need to get up here because I need to put the battery in. No. Bike strap and flame. That's a green should be decently protected. I have enough gold points for this. Gold points over here. Let's get a wall around this. Put up one wall. There's a big point. It's 500. That's gonna be nice. Get rid of this. Walls. Get some reds, a bit more defended. Blue is still sorely undefended. It's better. They really are the stereotypical. There's a freaking tank.
Tank's incoming!
It's taking it. What's this? Need help. There's health up there. What health? Good. Stop holding some of these. Up here. Why did you take me this? I need to know what's up here. Don't know, still enough. There's green, there's blue. Blue's powered, green is powered, red is powered. Okay, so they're all powered, which is cool. Got a minute and 9 seconds to the next wave, so I'm guessing this is giving us time to prepare for a pretty decent. I'm not seeing any further weapon upgrades. weapon is this? This is the grenade launcher. I will take the grenade launcher. Grenade launcher works. Real good. Side.
Soldier, it puts me at ease to have you defending the hypercore.
So as needs to get the bolt. Gonna get the fight job. Who's good? Good. Know what green looks like.
Easier for you to get to the upper shelves.
Question is, what's up here? Okay, what do you want me to see? You're good, you're good. See, there's upgrades over here. Take that. Hot sight. Yeah, good looking. Milestone. I'll go play like that. I don't have what I need to be able to deal with the car. Side. I do not have the range to be able to deal with it. Shit, very hectic, very quickly.
There's no way we're not winning this.
Come on. Oh, probably putting this down. What's left? Well, it was destroyed, but I didn't touch it. Keep this gas clear. Okay, finally we've got an air-to-air turret. I've got nothing besides Power Giver. Lovely. Overall completion percentage 11%. No, I don't want to retry that. I want to turn to campaign. Okay, so we've actually got quite a couple of levels to go. Well, we've been through quite a couple of levels. But there's quite a lot of achievements that we still need to get. Cover all the credits, find and place all the stickers, destroy 10 mean bots before they enter the room, destroy the 5 targets hidden around. Oh, those are like the actual shooting targets. Well, that's good to know for next time. Well, you know, clear the gap from the door to the bed, and clear the gap from the shelf to the light. Okay. And now we at least see what kind of enemies we... Copters, troops, the bot. That was the cargo plane. Never actually got any of the G. And then this is the... I'm guessing. We haven't done this. There's a Power Ranger. Just a Power Ranger. The tanks were annoying. The cargo plane I couldn't do much about. You know what? I actually enjoy this. I actually think I'm going to be playing some more of this. But once again, that is up to you guys. So if you guys enjoyed that content and you actually liked this game and you want to see more of it, let me know. I'll be more than happy to play more of it on live stream. Tonight is definitely going to be much shorter than the rest of the nights. It is a Sunday. Obviously, I do need to work tomorrow, so it is a little bit shorter, but I hope you enjoyed the stream. It's a little bit of a change of pace. I have updated my schedule as well, so that you'll see a more planned approach to what my streams are going to be. So if there's content that you are interested in, that you specifically want to see, you'll be able to find it over there. That way you know which nights to tune in. Obviously, I would prefer it if you were here every single night to be able to help and support the channel growing. It would obviously be massively appreciated. But if not, at least you can see on the schedule as to when and when I'm posting what and when I will be streaming what. As always, thank you very much for the support. It really does mean a lot to me. I hope you have a lovely night and or day further depending on where you are. But until then, stay safe and look after yourselves. Bye.